Hey guys, today I'm going to be telling you how to make a successful YouTube channel. Here's some tips to grow your YouTube channel. Number one, you need to have good content that people would like and like for people like your stuff. Number two, you have to have good quality videos, not just like silly stuff like something dumb that nobody would enjoy watching. You have to have like that kind of stuff. If you guys don't understand. Basically you have to make good videos, okay? And you have to have a daily, you have to upload more than once a month or once a day or once a year. I mean, not once a day, but once a week. I usually upload a few videos a week. And, well, I actually upload a lot of videos a week, guys, because I want you guys to constantly have something to watch. Let's see. You, like, have to have, like, good content, like I said. Like, you have to, like, edit your videos to be look good and stuff, like that. If you do need to buy video editing apps, I would recommend, if you just added a channel, not buying a camera right away, but you should probably use your simple device like an iPad or smartphone or iPhone or iPod or whatever has a camera, guys. I recommend using that to start off with so you don't have to drop a lot of money on a camera. How do YouTubers make money? Let's see. It depends on how many subscribers you have, how many likes, and how many views. Say you had like 50,000 views in a month, you get $100. But wait, you don't get paid for a full $100. All these sites would come in and take so much, and after that, you probably only get $10 to $20, probably, is what I'm guessing, guys. And, every view's like 1 cent or something like that. I'm not positive, but if you get like 1,000 views on a video, you can probably make like $1 or $2, maybe. I don't know, but I'm just guessing. And if you have like a lot of subscribers like PewDiePie, you're making a lot of money. Yes, you have. And like, it depends on what, if people like your videos. Not literally like, but like watching. And it depends on how many views you get and how much time people watch your videos, and if you like put ads out there and stuff, and, like if you can get like merch through sites and you can make money off your merch and that kind of stuff. It's just, it depends on how you do your channel. It truly does. And like, it depends on like the microphone you have, if you're doing PC gaming, you need like a webcam. That's one of the things I'm just saying. But it, guys, it depends on like what you have, like the quality of your camera, the quality of your microphone, the quality of your tripod, because you can't have your tripod wibble-wobbling the camera all the time, because then people aren't going to watch that. But if you make like good content, people would watch that, and like that kind of stuff, basically. So, you can do what other people do, not necessarily do the exact same thing, like literally copy, but you could, like, make a video like theirs, but not copy it. Because if you make a video like theirs, people might, like, see yours like they see that theirs. And, like, I actually found something out. It's like when you go to your creator studio, you can go to this thing, and like, where you can pay for them to put your ad for people to watch, and then you can make money from that. I think, yeah, you can. Pretty sure. And like, I typed in $5 just to guess, and it said that I could get like estimated 1,000 to 1,400 views. Which is a lot of money for views, but in the long term, the more money you put in, the more money you'll get out, usually. Because then, when people view that, they might want to subscribe. So don't forget, in the long term, you can make some money. And imagine identity. If you have a good game of stuff like his, if you have your own little office and a gaming chair and good, like very expensive stuff, which means very good quality usually, that means like, that basically means that you could do really good or you could not do so well. But usually that means you do really good. If people like start seeing your videos, maybe they'll share it with their friends because like, hey, wow, look at how good their videos are. And like, yeah. And at first, yes, it does feel a little bit weird just talking to yourself and basically talking, staring at a camera. But in the long term, it actually is kind of cool, for me at least. And it's actually kind of fun because I like making videos for you guys. I enjoy it. It's actually fun because it gives me something to do. I mean, and yeah. I truly don't like my subscribers for the money. I like that they appreciate my videos. That's why I like having subscribers, because then I know people appreciate my videos. Guys, it's not all about the money. If you start like a channel all about money, people might not subscribe, because they'll just think that you're greedy and you want a bunch of money. Guys, that's not the case that I'm in. Yeah. If you like get a lot of likes, yes, you could potentially, that could be a good thing, or that could be a not so good thing. Like, good thing means like you get a lot of good views and people put nice comments and stuff. It depends on like what people say about your videos. That, and if you like have really good videos, YouTube would promote you. Okay, and like, let's see, like, it depends on how your channel works, like how much your upload basis is, and what camera you have. It depends on that kind of stuff. It really does, guys. It depends on like how much you care, and if you like really care about your subscribers and stuff, people might potentially want like they want to subscribe to you. And yes, I do care about my subscribers a lot. Yes, guys. So those are some tips, and like, for gaming, I'm gonna get the Elgato, and that is like a really good software thing, like software video capture thing, product, or should I say, like, where it can help you get like better quality videos, guys. And yes, if you do gaming videos, I would recommend. I'm only gonna recommend stuff for gaming because I mostly do gaming, or like something like that. I recommend headphones, a mic, the Elgato, and a gamer keyboard and mouse, and a webcam. And that's about all you truly need. Is just go on eBay or Amazon or Walmart and buy some cheap stuff to start off, like I did. Now I'm actually getting into the more expensive stuff, but guys, I'm just buying cheap stuff to start off with. That's what I did. I bought not really expensive stuff because I didn't know people were gonna like my stuff, and I didn't drop like $500 in this. I actually dropped, I think with my first stuff, I dropped like $50. And you can make a whole YouTube channel in under $50. $50 and under is truly all you need to make a good quality YouTube channel. And that's truly all I spent, and I have this awesome quality YouTube channel. But yes, for vlogs and stuff like this, I do use my parents' camera. I will be buying one soon. And it's a Kodak. I don't know what model it is, but it is a pretty good one. And guys, don't forget, if you care about your subscribers, people are more likely to subscribe to you. And if you guys did like this video explaining about it, yeah. Oh, and I wanted to add one more thing in. If you want eBay to shop for like stuff, if it says 1 penny is how much it costs, and it's like $30, $40 shipping, guys, they will scam you. Trust me, they will scam you. Because that happened to my parents before, and they were not happy. And yeah. If you guys did enjoy this video, please drop a like, subscribe, and leave a comment on what future videos you'd like me to do. Bye!
Peace.